We've traveled on camels, traveled on chains, traveled on horseback, traveled on planes. But listen now to what happened to us when we took a Jamaican minibus. We arrive at the bus stop with our $10 fare and see a minibus waiting there. It's full already, so we jump on fast, hoping to leave before 3 was past. Everyone stares when we get on, wondering what is going on. It's not a sight that's seen too much. Two white girls on a minibus. What an experience this is for us. A trip into Kingston on a minibus. It's a little too adventurous for two white girls on a minibus.
We sit and sit, it's now 3:45. What are we still waiting for? The motor starts, are we Kingston bound? But all we do is go round and round. We ask the conductor what's going on. He looks at us like we're simpletons.
Pick up more people.
He answers us.
It's another road sign. It's a minibus.
What an experience this is for us. A trip into Kingston on a minibus. It's a little too adventurous for two white girls on a minibus.
Where will they sit? We ask him in shock. The dread in front just shakes his locks.
Get ready, girl, for a cozy ride.
As 10 more passengers climb inside. Last on is a woman of 300 pounds. Where will space for her be found? With a shock, we realize she's heading our way. Oh, God, this isn't gonna be our day.
What an experience this is for us. A trip into Kingston on a minibus. It's a little too adventurous for two white girls on a minibus.
We're tighter together than Robbie and Sly. This mode of transport is not for the shy. Windows open, faces sunny. With nowhere inside to put our heads, we hang them out the bus instead.
What an experience this is for us. A trip into Kingston on a minibus. It's a little too adventurous for two white girls on a minibus.
We can't understand a thing being said. What's rub-a-dub style, we say to the dread. The whole bus is laughing as though it's a joke. It doesn't take much to crack up these folks.
One-stop driver!
Said a man from the back. The whole damn bus had to stop and unpack. This happened 4 times before we were done. The movement of many to let off the one.
What an experience this is for us. A trip into Kingston on a minibus. It's a little too adventurous for two white girls on a minibus.
The worst part of all of this terrible trip was when we reached halfway and we felt a drift. The rain came down and the engine sputtered.
Why can't I take this off?
Some people muttered. At last the bus pulls into town. Spanish town and on downtown. The conductor collects our fare and smiles.
White girls are telling Jamaican style.
What an experience this is for us.